with Gloria Nazar. You're in between rounds, right?
Exactly.
So tell me, what are you thinking about in between?
Just relaxing and keeping cool and remembering the choreography.
And what do you want her to be focused on, Nazar?
We'll do little corrections here and there in between. So hopefully the next round is always better than the previous one.
How many Ohios is this for you?
This is only my second.
And what do you think about it?
It is phenomenal. It is a great place. Now, I don't like the winter, but, you know, can't have everything.
Exactly.
Ohio is the epitome. And I remember when I was a little girl, we used to watch the public education station, and, you know, I never dreamed that I would be here. So it's
wonderful. And how about you, Nazar? You've been here for a number of years.
Yeah, it's probably my sixth, I think. Fifth or sixth.
Any special memories?
Yeah, right at the bottom, won my Rising Star title. I was very, very happy about it.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, and good luck the rest of the week.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Donna.